You are listening to The Effective Statistician, episode number 27, interview with Paul Terrill on how and why to present at the next year's PSI conference. Welcome to The Effective Statistician with Alexander Schacht and Benjamin Pieske, the weekly podcast for statisticians in the health sector, designed to improve your leadership skills, widen your business acumen, and enhance your efficiency. In today's episode, we'll chat with Paul Terrill, who is the chair of the scientific conference committee of the PSI, and he will specifically discuss why and what, and actually also how to submit an abstract to the PSI conference in London in 2019. So stay tuned. This podcast is, of course, created in association with PSI, a global member organization dedicated to leading and promoting best practice and industry initiatives. Join PSI today to further develop your statistical capabilities with access to special interest groups, the video-on-demand content library, free registration to all PSI webinars, and much, much more. Visit the PSI website at psiweb.org to learn more about PSI activities and become a PSI member. This show was created in association with PSI. Thanks for listening. Please visit theeffectivestatistician.com to find the show notes and learn more about our podcast to boost your career as a statistician in the health sector. If you enjoyed the show, please tell your colleagues and peers about it.